Hey everybody, it's Markita.
And Gary.
And Sabrina.
And me, Hannah.
And I'm Sabine.
And I'm Little Mary.
That's and I'm Watermelon too.
I'm Watermelon.
And we're here doing this. We never even heard of these. We got these at Sam's Club.
Georgia Peach Cookies.
Georgia Peach Cookies. And we're from Tennessee. We're not from Georgia. Not that that matters. Just saying.
We got to do the taste test. Goodbye.
Woo! Oh, there. Woo! They're cute. Woo! Here, man. And this is what they look like, little white cookies.
Savannah,
stop. Sorry. Sit down. Sorry, the girls knocked the camera off.
Mommy, I'm gonna eat another one.
You want another one, Gary?
Yeah.
I don't want another one.
Okay, I won't talk with you anymore.
I don't want a Kit Kat.
I wish they were a little bit more tartar. You know, had the twang.
Yeah.
They're good. I think the sweetness overtakes the peach twang.
Like a little more peach to it.
Yeah. But they're good. Like, I would buy them again if I seen them. I think I'd give them an 8 because they're not twangy enough. Like, they got a twang, like a peach twang. But it's just like a regular cookie, like a regular sugar cookie to me. What do you think?
Yeah, it's more like a regular sugar.
I give it.
What did y'all think, girls?
I give it a 1. I give it a watermelon.
She gives it a watermelon. And if y'all have had this before, comment down below to tell me if y'all liked it or did not like it, or if y'all have tried it at all. I guess that's all. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. I hope y'all enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.